Johnson Central entered its game with Ashland Blazer averaging more than 44.5 points per game, but all the Golden Eagles needed to beat the Tomcats was 8. An 8-7 victory secured the program its fourth straight district championship and a number one seed in the playoffs.